It's just
the effort. Everyone gave everything what they had, and we were great today. We competed well. I think it was all six courts. We played unbelievable. The effort was there, and the good was the crowd was there. It helped a lot, and yeah, I'm happy for the win.
Yeah, I saw you kind of salute the students or whatever. What were you thinking then? You just appreciated what they had done.
It just helps in an opening mind. It just, he's like, it's so loud, and it helps me. Like every time when I win a point, I'm pumped up, and it's a great feeling.
Now, what about moving indoors and outdoors?
Great.
Indoor, outdoor, what?
The weight in the start, that was bad. I hate that. Like everyone got ready to play, and it got moved in, out, and then all the time it was raining. All the time I was hoping to come indoors because I love it here. I came here third set, and I felt great.
Y'all usually prefer playing outdoors, is that right, or is that the coach more likes that? Or?
I don't know. I prefer indoors, but okay. I think the team is better outdoors probably.
Okay. And were y'all fearful that you might lose the match there when I guess they won the doubles point?
No.
It doesn't
matter. We can lose the doubles point, but we just need the effort. And in doubles, we didn't compete that well. And yeah, coach and locker room said we need to do a better job of be competitive. And that's what we did. That's why we won.